Hi everyone, and welcome to BA Music Virtual Gala. Thank you for coming this evening and joining us in a celebration of our Year 3 students who are about to embark onto the next important stage of their lives. To all the students, I would just like to take this opportunity to say how much you have demonstrated real resilience and patience, what with all the changes that happened at the beginning of the year and now a global pandemic. You stood up to the challenge, of which I'm immensely proud. Normally, we'd be hosting this in the assembly room, but fear not, you won't be missing out. We have the comfort of our own homes. We can pick and choose our own seat, cough, clap, and hum along to the tunes without upsetting the rest of your audience. So take your seats, whether it's in your bedroom, garden, lounge, or kitchen, and enjoy this unique occasion. Good luck, Year 3. Stay in touch, and remember, you are the future of music. So keep music alive. Cheers.
Undertaken the matter.
What else is it good indeed?
Yes, my dears, it could not be better. And with your aid we can succeed.
Yes, with your aid we can succeed.
Your aid. Yes, with your aid you can succeed.
Your aid.
Yes, with your aid you can succeed.
For here we humbly tell you now, and do with all respect avow. Yes, we with all respect avow. When any sly intrigue is weaving, whether for thieving or for deceiving, you will do well if you provide two other ladies at your side. Do not scout them, for without the one never can succeed indeed.
What without is never succeed, you never can succeed indeed.
I think so too, and what say you?
Go on.
Our reason is that I
How so?
How so?
Surprising, but more than once before, my dove, you have been clever in devising a little compromise twixt your duty, twixt your duty and your love. A compromise twixt your duty and love.
This evening I should be delighted to join you in your enterprise. But though so pressing and invited, be it for love and for duty, there is no compromise. Twixt love and duty is no compromise.
That one surely not your last.
My last.
You must let us prevail on you to go
do
to
not say no, command. Do not say no.
If you refuse,
if you refuse,
we're sure to lose.
We're sure to lose.
For as you know,
if you provide to the ladies inside, do not stop them for without the one never can succeed in me. Do not stop them for without the one never can succeed in me. I will let me swine cheek as winning as tis for thieving or for deceiving. You will do well if you provide to have the ladies on your side.
Yes, on your side.
On your side, on your side. You will get to well if you have the ladies on your side. To have the ladies.
ever was and never will be free. Love you not me, then I love you. If I love you, beware of me. Love you not me, love you not me, and I love you. But if I love you, if I love you, beware of me. Thank you.
Thank you. This is Cyril Rose's 10th Etude. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. food and roast beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, there'd have been no storms to get up to the giants in the first place.
Why, say the magic beans were a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell in which you told. Were they worth these beans? Were they always sold? Oh, and tell us, who persuaded you to steal that gold?
See, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, but I only stole the gold to get my cow back.
So it's your fault?
Yes.
No, it isn't. I don't care. Those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's your father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
It's his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute. When I jumped down the beanstalk, right, that's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place?
Yes.
How?
Well,
who
had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean.
You pocketed the other bean?
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault?
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her fault?
No, it isn't.
Then who did it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to that bean is you.
That whole bean that your wife bought here, but I never knew, and so I told her don't look here.
So it's your fault?
But see, it's her fault. But and it is, and fine, I don't.
Up what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
Women need
you. You were greedy, did you need that pen?
But I got it for my mother.
So it's her fault, then.
Yes, but what about the heart and the third?
The heart, yes.
She went and dared me to.
Did you tell?
She dared me to. She said that I was scared, so she dared
no,
me.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute.
If you hadn't dared me to.
And you ain't let the harp alone.
You hadn't thrown away the bean in the first place. It was your fault.
She hadn't thrown away the bean in the first place.
Just moved in to 14G, so cozy, calm, and peaceful. Heaven for a mouse like me. We've quiet by the leaseful, pets are banned. Parties too, and no solicitations. Window seat with garden view. A perfect nook to read a book. I'm lost in my Jane Austen when I hear. Say it isn't so. Not the flat below. From an opera wannabe in 13G. A matinee of sung guitar to Wagner's Ring and Traviata. My first night in 14G, I'll put up with Puccini. Brew myself a cup of tea. Crochet until she's feeny, half past eight. Not a peep except the clock tick-tocking. Now I lay me down to sleep. A comfy bed to rest my head. A stretch, a yawn, I'm almost gone. Now the girl upstairs wakes me unawares, blowing down from 15G, her reveille. She's scatting like her name is Ella. Guess who answers a cappella? Zoo doo da doo ba da, zoo doo da doo ba da. I'm not one to raise my voice, make a fuss, or speak my mind, but might I query, would you mind if, could you kindly stop? Thirteen, 14, most unlikely trio. Not quite free, but harmony. But dear night we're singing zoo doo da doo da, zoo da doo da dee da. Stop.
Thank you.